Firstly, I am sellotaping the template to the wig block. I am then attaching the lace with pins, first at opposing corners, then using additional pins to create tension. It's important to ensure the lace is attached vertically.